Did you know? Sunil Chhetri went international on the 24th of March 2010, when he signed for the American club Kansas City Wizards, becoming the third Indian to play outside South Asia and the first Indian to play Major League Soccer. Chhetri played for various age group teams of India, including the under-20s side at the SAF Games in 2004, but his first senior international goal came in a tour of Pakistan in 2005.